guys, happy new year and welcome back to my channel. I'm so sorry that I've been missing in action all this while, and I've had a really busy last few months, but today I am back and I'm gonna make sure that I upload more often. So today's video is going to be a Best Endless haul. Best Endless is like a clothing store here in Sydney where you get really, really cheap clothes. And I found out that they were having a sale, so I just could not resist. Most of the items that I have bought are for $5 only. Yeah, it's that amazing. So I just really, really couldn't resist. The reason why I shopped so much was because I needed some really stretchy summery dresses. Most of them are actually night dresses, but I think I can wear them during the day as well. So I picked up these clothes and I cannot wait to share it with you. So let's get started. So the first item, you'd have already seen it on my Instagram page, is this stripy blue and white dress with blue flowers all over it. This was literally $5. It's stretchy. I'm in the size 8, but if you want to size up, go for it. This dress is long as well, which I really like. So that's the first item. Moving on, I have this night dress, which I think I can wear during the day, I'm not too sure. Again, this was also for $5. I really like this color. It's so summery. It's got flowers all over it. Next up is another night dress that's similar to the one we saw. It's this gray dress which has cherries all over it. All of these clothes fit me really well, so I'm very happy about that. And they also stretch, so if I put on a few pounds, I can still wear them. So this is again a night gown, but I don't know, let's see, maybe I can wear them during the day. The next item that I want to show you is this animal print dress, and it's sleeveless. Animal print is back in trend. And when I saw this one in pink, I just could not resist. So again, it's the same pattern. It's stretchy and it was only $5. Next up is a similar pattern dress with a different print with polka dots. Polka dots never go out of style. I can totally wear this to office with a white blazer or a pink blazer or something. So let me see how I can style it, and I'm gonna show it to you real soon. The next item that I have is not a stretchy fabric dress, but I thought it was so cute and it was only $5, so I had to pick it up. It's this black floral dress which has got this button detailing all through the dress, so I can also wear it as a jacket, which is great. And it's super soft. It's great for summer. I'm so happy I picked this up. Then we have two items which were a little over $5. I think $5, $6 to $7 or something. One of them is this tropical print night dress or dress, I can't remember. I absolutely love it. This is so beachy, and I think I can wear this to work as well, but I absolutely love it. So all of these clothes are priced at like $12 and $8, and I got them all for $5 to $6, which is great. And finally, in the dress department, I have this long dress, which I got for $6, I think $6 or $7. It's retailed at $15. I really love the material of this dress. It is soft and it's like really good quality. And the fact that it's so flowy and long, I absolutely love it. I also picked up two pairs of footwear, and trust me guys, I would rate them a 10 on 10 for comfort. The first pair are these black flats. These were again $5. I think the retail price is like $12 or something. They are so comfortable. The sole is really soft, and I'm glad I got these. I got another pair in a different, similar pair in a different color. It's got a tan belt here and a white belt here. So I still haven't worn these, but I thought it's just $5, so why not pick two? So that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed my haul. I am really excited to wear all these clothes and enjoy Sydney hot summer. In the meanwhile, you guys go check out Best in Less, and I'm gonna sign off. I'll see you soon. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Bye.